There's a dressing room in the back, right in the back of the stage there. So why don't you just go back and get out of those things?
Okay. What should I put on?
Why don't we just break the ice and start with nothing, and then we'll just work our way back into things?
You mean I'm gonna start nude? I've never worked nude before.
Look, honey, I'm not the viewing public. I'm only the photographer. Instead of wrongdoing. But I shall overcome this burden of affliction. Curse me. Curse me and be damned. I am not inhibited. Adrian, you are becoming impertinent. I won't listen to you anymore, Mother! Oh, God! Do you hear me? I won't hear you!
Because I can't do it anymore!
What are you trying to do? Force me to enjoy doing this? I don't understand. You're just like my mother when you argue and you pick on me like this. Treating me like a small child. When I'm not! No! No! I will live my own life exactly the way I want to. No! I will not listen to you anymore.
Because I can't kill you anymore. No! No, I can't love my mother. I can't. You hear me? She's a tramp and a whore, just like all the others you sent me.